Pretty big fire ripped through a home in Chesapeake this morning. It happened near Battlefield Boulevard in the Hickory section of the city. We're told the person who lives in the home got out safely and is staying with relatives. No one was hurt. The cause of the fire is still under investigation.
The group